following questions. Conceptual understanding. 1. Name the constituents of the soil. Answer. The constituents of the soil are coarse particles of gravel, small pieces of stones, sand particles, clay particles, humus, moisture and air. 2. How is soil formed? Answer. In the beginning, the earth is covered with rocks. The action of sun causes cracks in these rocks. Rain water enters into these cracks. In winter, water freezes. This continued for many years. The heating and cooling breaks down rocks into smaller pieces. These pieces of rocks are carried to other places by running water, moving ice, and strong winds. In this way, soil was formed. 3. Name the important kinds of soils. Answer. Gravel, sand, clay, and loam are the four kinds of soils. 4. What is humus? Answer. The dead plants and animals which have declared in the soil from humus. 5. Write the differences between clay soil and sandy soil. Answer. Clay soil. 1. It is made up of very fine grains. 2. It retains water. 3. Little air is there between the particles. Sandy soil. 1. It is formed by the grains of rocks. 2. It does not retain water. 3. Much air is there between the particles. 6. Name the agents which break up rocks. Answer. The sun, the wind and the rain are the agents which break up rocks. 7. Why do loamy soils good for plant growth? Answer. Loamy soil contains both sand and clay in equal amounts. It can hold both enough air and enough water for the growth of plants. If we add some humus to this, it becomes the best garden soil for the best growth of plants. Fill in the blanks. Conceptual understanding. Three. Choose the correct answer and tick it. Conceptual understanding. Project work. 1. Ask the students to visit a beach, collect sample of soil from different places, put them in small packets, stick them in a chart, note their color and kind. 2. Ask the students to take some clay, knead it to make a soft dough out of it. Now, make different types of toys out of it. Allow them to dry and paint them. Display these toys in their classroom by arranging on the table.
5. Air.